what's going on internationally. How do we get to the place where, you know, Putin decides he's going to just invade Russia? Nothing like this has happened since World War II.
Putin may circle Kyiv with tanks, but he'll never gain the hearts and souls of the Iranian people. Our forces are not going to Europe to fight Ukraine, but to defend our NATO allies.
While Ukraine and the people are hiding in subways from missiles that are being fired indiscriminately in Russian cities,